This is one of the Podalonia sand wasps along Digger Alley at RSPB Minsmere. She has caught this enormous caterpillar. They can lift 10 times their own body weight, so it's no struggle for her. But the caterpillar is definitely giving her a bit of a hard time. She is continually stinging it. We don't get to see the stinging very often. They tend to just appear from nowhere, dig the hole, bury the caterpillar, and fill it in. And I do have some more footage of one of those to sort out later on. Not this particular lady. She did eventually give up trying to find her burrow, took the caterpillar off into the shade of a bush, and presumably left it there, and perhaps went and dug another hole. Although I didn't get to see that at all, so perhaps she simply went and had a rest after fighting the caterpillar for ages. She does sting the caterpillar in various different locations, all to make sure a large piece of prey like this can't attempt to wiggle away or dig itself out somehow when it is buried underground. She was focusing at the front end here though, and it doesn't seem to move a great deal, even when she moves away for a few seconds for a brief respite. Soon, however, she is back, mandibles wide, and off she takes it, disappearing under the bushes.